All right, guys. What I did is I installed everything. No electronics, no spark plugs or anything like that. Turn the motor over just like we did the dragster.
DSG racing.
Built up oil pressure and some knick-knack, last little knick-knack grounds and vacuum to make sure everything's put together. Here we go, people.
It's alive!
I did drop some oil on the headers earlier. I thought we're burning off right there. There you go. Let's see what happens after this. Woo-hoo!